After four decades, HIV remains a major public health issue that affects about 38 million of people worldwide.